Ready, friends? Last night, I was having a dream. We was getting married again, it seems. But the words of the marriage ceremony were new. And here's what the preacher said to you. Do you take this pitiful creature here for better or for worse? And if it turns out he's not perfect, you won't scream and cry and curse. Do you promise you won't sharpen pencils with his razor blade? Will you take a vow and swear your hair will always stay this shade? When you take this sorry sap to be your slave forevermore, will you please try and remember what it was you married him for? Do you promise round the house he'll be a man and not a mouse? Then I pronounce you man and wife, and heaven help you for the rest of your life. Do you take this sucker in a rented suit who's standing there? Will you care for him through sickness, through brats and bales and beer? Do you promise if he should get bald and fat you won't get mad? And tell him all about the other guys you could have had. Will you promise that you'll clean the house and cook a meal or two? The kind of meals you used to cook when he was dating you. Will you take a soft vow to stay the same shape you are now? I'll pronounce you man and wife, and heaven help you for the rest of your life.
Oh, honey, do you take this lawful wedded man to be your lawful wedded...